Yes.
Okay,
huh?
Guys. I went back to this spot because it restarted.
As I just called Legacyum.
And I'm gonna take this.
Oh no, my machine! Oh my cows!
I'm back with the dance cows. Nine.
The lava isn't switching with the water.
Oh no, your amazing invention.
You did this.
Hey, mm-hmm. I am not taking credit for any of this. That machine's been a cow death trap since block one.
Oh, my cows. My poor cows.
Oh, jeez. Bees. I'm gonna go now. Wait, how'd that guy over there? I'm gonna go. Wait, I don't want that. What is it doing? Old man.
Hi there.
What? Look, you're gonna have to speak up there.
Oh, I just said hi.
Much better. What can I do for you? You want to see my TNT cannon? You say something? Speak up now!
How does your machine work?
Still a work in progress. But eventually, it'll launch people high into the air so they can see for miles around.
This guy's a weirdo and crazy.
Theoretically.
Man. Yeah, I can't do that anymore. Place the repeater of life!
Okay, that's a step in the right direction. Switch is on.
That doesn't seem super useful.
I'm working on it, Olivia. These aren't exactly labeled, you know.
Right.
Bam! Door open.
Okay, so it really didn't matter which one I click.
Switch is on. Okay, good, good.
Remember, you're a slowpoke. You know that.
Wow, here it is. Elagard's Redstone Laboratory.
Seems more like an entrance or a foyer or something. Don't worry, pal. We'll find her.
Mm-hmm.
I just hope she can actually help us.
Hey, a lever. I love levers. What the heck? Pressure plate. Hear that music?
That might be the most redstone stuff I've ever seen in my life.
I wish I could build something.
You can say that again.
But I'm a noob.
Come on, keep moving. Things even for?
Maybe. I don't know. Breaking things up. Keeping intruders out. There are lots of possibilities.
Why'd you have to take Ruben? Why'd you have to take Ruben? Why can't we just get the...
Okay, almost. Definitely a step in the right direction.
Thank you.
Nicely done, Jesse. You're pretty good at
this. Nicely.
Hey, what can I say? Me and the Redstone just speak to each other.
He just wrecked her.
She's
what?
She's moving a lot of different ingredients around here. Man, look at all this, huh? Whatever she's working on, if it requires all of these ingredients.
Any idea what all this does?
Well, it's clearly taking all of these materials and doing something with them. But I'm not sure what yet. But boy, am I gonna find out.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Move it all the way. Whoa. Lava curtain? Wait, a curtain. Excuse me. My gosh, this thing.
Ooh, lava curtain.
I'm not gonna touch it. No. Look at it. Just look at it. They must have barriers on that lava. Well,
that's awesome.
What? I'm confused. Zipper. Wait, why did shirt? Wait, what? Okay, I'm gonna stop looking and just. Alright. Oh! Looks awesome!
This close to meeting Elagard. Getting excited?
Like you wouldn't believe. I wonder what she'll really be like in person.
Push it.
Are those?
Bats? Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit.
I'm gonna use this thing. Whoa. I wish that was possible in real life.
I dreamt it. Entering Elagard's laboratory, seeing her right there. She'll ask me to be her apprentice.
Perhaps
and the next
you
thing
did
you know,
not
we'll
know
be
who I
the world together.
Let's just try to save the world first.
Time to pace back and forth and check the systems. Inventory request. Operational.
We're gonna
Delivery
die.
Latency? Whoa! Hi! Hey!
Sorry if you see the invitations. I don't know what's happening.
Don't touch anything in here, okay? It's all supremely fragile and genius. Did Calvin send you? You my new assistants? New assistants with a stupidly adorable pig, that is. Jessie, she thinks we're her new assistants.
Elagard.
No time for specifics, I'm afraid. Hey, you, Goggle Girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chutes. And you, non-goggle guy? Grab me a blaze rod and an iron block. She wants me to do something for her.
Blaze rod and iron block.
What if I... Oh, I feel lightheaded. Wow, now I need an assistant to help with my assistant. Think you can handle it on your own?
Dude, who in the world is sending me anything?
Olivia, can you hear me?
I don't think that I've ever fainted before. Ugh, so embarrassing. Everything
you
working
think?
Over... Fine, I'll just do it myself then.
Oh my gosh, freaking hell.
Come on.
Yes, Black Ops 3 is in school.
Loser. Trial number 6,451. Another bust.
Dude, that's 6,000?
You your friend here. Does she fall over frequently? Is this gonna be a regular occurrence?
No. I'm sorry. I was just so excited to...
And with me always pacing around, lost in my own brilliant thoughts, I could have tripped over you and conked my brain.
Elagard, we've actually got much bigger problems to deal with. We're actually here to get your help. There's a giant wither storm and it's attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who sent you? Was it Calvin?
Gabriel sent me.
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting.
Oh,
I
man!
I have the brain power for this.
This
I'm
person
in the middle
like,
of my
oh,
greatest project to date. A powerful block, capable of altering reality itself. I'm so close, I can practically taste it. And it tastes like victory.
You're trying to make a command block. Let me help you.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is? Not to seem belittling, but we are talking about some mega, ultra-genius level stuff here.
This is what I've been trying to tell you. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Ugh, sorry to bust your circuits, but the Order isn't really together anymore. We, sort of disassembled.
That's actually kind of why we're here.
Why? We gotta talk. What the?
This certainly changes things. Haven't seen one of these in a long time.
Yes, he gave it to me to find the order. It's how we found you.
Yeah.
Hold on, guys. I gotta do. Sorry about that. Okay.
This is serious indeed. All the more reason why I need to finish my command block. I can use it to fight this Witherstorm monster thing or whatever. Necessity is the originator of invention. And that monster is my necessity for inventing, of which I am the originator.
That sounds perfect.
Your Witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes?
Yep.
That means a command block could be the perfect way of beating it. You help me make one. It's going to work this time. I can feel it.
You're the genius, Elagard. Let's get started.
Fantastic.
Oh my god. What the heck? Why is she mad? See that? Here you guys. Well, you guys don't hear that music, but I don't think so. It's pretty cool music. Or two. Dude, redstone looks awesome. Ruben, press that button. Control. We're trying hard. It's been a long day without you, my friend.
Okay, excellent. Good. This is so exciting.
Oh my gosh.
Has it gotten this far?
Why is Ruben always left behind? He's like, I need help, please. I'm gonna leave this episode here. Hope you guys have enjoyed. See you guys next time.